Empire will find itself lagging behind.
Von Richthofen himself had a hand in the development of a new triplane from Falkner. George Guinemer, the French ace, had his own plane modified to fit his favorite gun. This was a new concept in warplane design, custom built to meet the requirements of the job and the demands of the aviator. 1916 to 1917 saw some of the classic fighters appear on the Western Front, each striving to outperform the other. One plane that would have its weeks of glory was another favorite of von Richthofen's. It arrived in the spring of 1917 and was directly responsible for a time history remembers as Bloody April.
The Albatross D-1